everybody, and today we're going to be testing a different car. Well, it's mostly the same as the orange one, however, it has a different wing. Well, first, the visual changes to get different badging. That 400 stands for horsepower, it's got 400 horsepower. So the wing and the hood scoop, and I think it has different rims too, and that giant side vent. I really like that. I mean, fit newer cars. Also, it's the last model of this lineup that has a manual, but it's a 7-speed. So let's this car's got quite a bit of wheel spin because it's got more power. Oh, it didn't do too great. What's that it's tied with? Oh, TS500. It's got like, you know, below 400 or 500 horsepower, so. Didn't do too great because of the wheel spin. So it looks like the lower power cars are actually taking it here because they don't, like, they're actually controllable. So it looks like the P1000 is still in the lead, 260, the 320, and the 201. It's the Pier 2000. Anyways, next chapter. Alright, now let's test the racetrack. Don't have too much oversteer. So I did tune it a bit, so I would drive fine, but there's not much I can do but wheel spin over to lower the spacing. I don't really want to do that because it kind of hurts the acceleration. Place it right in front of the P1000, right behind the 320, because it had a little bit of an incident because it just, it's a bit of wheel spin. So, next challenge. I'll test this on Utah. Like it overshot the corner, but didn't look too bad, and it just was flying for a day. Puts it right behind RC6 BRC. Wow. That's actually faster than the 320 here. Would have crashed the 320. I'm still gonna say it would be faster even if I didn't crash the 320. So we'll let it fall. Anyways, next challenge. Alright, now it's time to see how it will perform on a quarter mile. Thank you. 13.2. I don't think that's too bad. It definitely lifted up a bit on that launch. Nice challenge.
Alright, now Titan Test is not a rally, so I'm just gonna.
Stop it from going off the cliff real quick. No! It's going off the cliff. And it isn't too bad, but it's not too great either. Next challenge.
Alright, now time to test this thing's top speed. Still going.
that's really surprising. I'd expect it to start. Looks like it's going to be stuck at 176 or 177 for wheel speed. All it doesn't seem like it's going up in airspeed, which is what we really need, so.
It looks like it's going to be 176. If it doesn't reach 177 before it's tunneled, then I'm going to just say it's 176. Reach 177. No, I'm gonna just say it's 177. It's been going for like a while.
So yeah, it's 177 as what I'm gonna say its top speed is. If it is higher, then I'm never gonna reach it, so. Yeah, next challenge.
Alright, time to test this on the autocross.
I'm going to look at the G thing. This one course.
Alright, well, the car shut off, so I think that's a sign that I'm not gonna do this course with it.
What's it gonna complete it, anyways? It's the next challenge.
Alright, time to.
Thank you. it shifting up? Is tied though, considering I wasn't trying to go anywhere, I was just trying to shift down, and I didn't shift down, so I just destroyed the clutch and all the gears, and I just destroyed everything. So 6, that's not too bad, right behind the 201. Obviously, nothing's gonna beat it because it's got semi slicks. Anyways, final challenge. People. Anyways, time for the hill climb.
Done. That's like the third try, I think.
Let's see, where does that place it? Right behind the TS500 Donk car. So this one actually did beat the 201 on this course by over a second and a half, about.
I think just under, actually. A second and a half. That's not too bad. This car,
I'd say, is pretty good. Its only real issue is his wheel spin coming out of slow corners, because, yeah, I could make those tires much bigger, like, if I could go back and then I would make the tires a little bit bigger, contain that a little bit, but that's gonna be it for the 400. The next car I'm gonna do is gonna do 450, which is 50 more horsepower, sequential. It should be a bit faster in pretty much every way. Anyways, goodbye.